It is the end of an era at Condé Nast. The media company announced that they'll be discontinuing their internship program in 2014. And this comes after two former interns filed lawsuits this summer claiming that they were being paid below minimum wage during their tenures at W Magazine and The New Yorker, respectively. But if you're a current Condé Nast intern, then don't worry. You still have to show up for work through the end of your internship.